Yes, it's the Egg Bowl, folks. The annual battle for the Magnolia State, and we're excited to be bringing you this matchup. This coin toss presented by Nissan. Innovation that excites. Cook has the ball teed up, and we're just about ready to get this one started.
He sends this one deep. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback.
Now the offense gets ready to take their first crack at it. And he makes it out to about the 27-yard line. Catches it, and he's looking for more. Tackle at the 32-yard line. Quick throw out to the receiver, and he's taken down at the 42.
Really a nicely thrown ball, and a good job by the receiver to run right under it.
At midfield. They'll bring him down at the 42-yard line.
Good solid running right there. Getting past the defensive lineman and into the secondary before he could be stopped.
He gets rid of this one.
Brad, I just think this quarterback's got to do a much better job of being able to read that defense and make quicker decisions. And especially when the defense starts to get pressure, you've got to either get rid of that football or check it down or take off and run with it.
Throws quick to the receiver and it falls incomplete. And once again, they'll come to the line trying to convert on third down. Caught, and he's brought down quickly. Metcalf picks up 6 yards with that grab. Ole Miss could take the lead with this field goal. The kick is up. It's got the distance. And he just drilled it from long range. All lined up and ready for the kickoff. Excellent kick. He's to the 20. At the 30. They'll bring him down at the 33. The quarterback brings his troops out onto the field for the first drive of the game. And he's tackled around the 41-yard line. And he throws it away.
Good job here by the defense. If you let this quarterback set and throw, he'll kill you all game. But they got excellent pressure on that play.
From their own 41-yard line, it's third down. It's a great tackle at the 36.
If this offense keeps running at this guy, they're going to have to rethink some of their play calling.
Certainly they don't have the return on here. It's away and it's a booming punt. Gets out to about the 31. So now both teams come trotting back out onto the field. Ole Miss holds a field goal lead.
Let's go! Check, check. Fox 2! Fox 2!
Steps out of bounds at the 34-yard line. Initially, it was called a catch, but now we're going to find out for sure if he at least had 1 foot in and possession of the ball before he went out of bounds. So they're going to try to determine if the receiver had possession and was in bounds or not. So after the review, the verdict is that it was no catch.
They missed it on the field, but that was a bang-bang play. The important thing is they got the call right.
You can't block me. You can't block me. Three. Three.
There's a strike complete. And down he goes at the 34. Off.
The defensive coordinator did a great job with the play call there. He put his defense in alignment and in a position to be able to make a play on the football. Everything worked perfectly. They just dropped the football. Boy, the offense caught a break there.
And he shoved out of bounds around the 31-yard line. You never like to have to play from behind, but a deficit this manageable shouldn't be in the front of their minds. They just need to go out there and play. Looks like he flinched down there on the line.
Maybe he got the cadence wrong coming out of the huddle. The coaches have a low threshold for mistakes like that.
From their own 26-yard line, it's first down. The halfback with a carry. And he tackles him hard at the 38-yard line. The stop at the 45-yard line. Mild. Gained 7 yards with a catch there.
Nice protection, a good pass, and even a better catch. You can't ask for much more than that.
Grabs it and hammered right there. He didn't have much of a chance on that play.
Boy, this defense has a lot of speed. They're all over him by the time he caught the ball.
Brought down. The 44. From their own 44-yard line, third down. Good tackle there in space.
Whoa, this is a great job by this young man to get the ball out of his hands. He was facing an all-out blitz and didn't panic at all. It's a nice pass and a new set of downs to show for it.
He's taken down around the 30-yard line. Tackle made around the 17-yard line. And now he pitches it. He fights forward to about the 16. What a play to set him up with a first and goal. Well, player down, and his teammates obviously worried after that play. First down. Big opportunity to score here inside the five. It's first down and goal. He's tackled at the two. At the one.
complete. Touchdown. He splits the uprights with the extra point. So a 12-play, 75-yard drive, and it's good for 7 points.
You know, Brad, a lot of times you have to watch practice and watch a 7-on-7 drill to not see the ball touch the ground. But this time, they went the entire length of the field. The ball never touched the ground. Great execution by the quarterback and the receiver.
So the score now, 7-3. The Bulldogs really came prepared to play defense today, and the plan is working.
Well, so far in this game, you've got to tip your cap to the defensive coordinator. He has clearly done a very good job of getting his team ready to play, and they have done a nice job of slowing down this very explosive offense.
He guns it to the left, and he makes a catch to the 20, and he's taken down right around the 16-yard line. Brought down.
Tight end right. Tight end right.
Three down.
Hey, check, Mike.
Ready. Ready. Check. 180.
Omaha.
Wide.
Omaha.
80.
Throws incomplete. Broken up.
Not a great throw by the quarterback, but to be fair, that was pretty good coverage.
From the 12-yard line, third down. Zips it to the tight end. Touchdown, Mississippi.
That's a positive for the passing game. It was absolutely the right call in that situation.
So the kicker will line up here and try to give his team a 3-point lead with this extra point. And he hits the PAT. A 4-play, 74-yard drive, and that's good for a touchdown.
Boy, that is scoring in a hurry. This offense is looking more and more explosive.
The score now, 10-7. The kicker looks like he's ready to kick this one off. Nice kick, plenty of distance. He's to the 20, and he has it on the corner. He's taken down at the 33-yard line.
Boy, this is a competitive game. It's fun to watch these two teams go back and forth. Just when you think one team has the edge, the other gets right back into it. This is exciting.
Last drive ended with as good a result as you can hope for, and I'm sure they'd like to replicate that here.
This quarterback right now is in a rhythm, and a lot of that has to do with his preparation. You can see right now with the reads that he's being able to make, getting the football out of his hands, that he's feeling very, very confident in his ability to throw the football against this defense.
He just gets rid of it.
Great job by the defense at getting after that quarterback. And right now, I think they've got him with some happy feet. He appears to be a bit rattled.
It's third down, and they're about 2 yards shy of the sticks. Gets it out to his receiver in a hurry. They'll bring him down at the 49-yard line. Just throws this one away.
Tight right. Four down. Mike three.
Ready.
And he's tackled at the 37-yard line. Looks like we're going to have a good game on our hands. After one, 10-7, Rebels. Set to resume action here in the second quarter, and we've got a tight ball game. And down he goes around the 23-yard line. He makes it out to maybe the 23-yard line. one's going to hit the ground, incomplete. It's the ninth play of the drive. He's out of bounds around the 16-yard line. So it's fourth down. They'll call on the field goal unit here. Mississippi State is down three and looking to tie it up. The kick is up, and they tack on 3 points. They line up to kick this one away. He just drills this one. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. This is the point in the game where you don't want to make any mistakes that give the other guys a reason to feel more confident going into halftime. And he's sacked.
Coaches don't like it when their quarterback gets hit like that. Don't be surprised to see the old coach get on his lineman to protect the quarterback a little bit better.
They find themselves in a hole here after that sack at second and long.
Three down, three down.
Hey, check Mike 46. Check
ready! Green 19! Green!
What a pick! And they make the stop at the 44-yard line.
It's a good play when the corner can break up a pass, but it's even better when he can bring it in for an interception.
First and 10. Ball on the 44.
Mike three.
Hustle. He's hit and taken down.
Mike three.
Brought down around the 21-yard line. His man, and they take him down immediately.
Woo, defense, let's go.
They'll bring him down for a loss on the play.
That's got to be very frustrating for that running back. This offense is trying to get in sync and trying to get a rhythm established, and for such a negative play to happen, loss of yards, that can really have a negative impact on the offense and what they're trying to do.
From the 17-yard line, third down. Gets it, he's in space. He gets hit out of bounds at the 12. Mississippi State is looking to go up by three. It's up, and he's got it.
And you gotta think they're pretty happy with holding him to a field goal right there.
Cook has the ball set, and he looks ready to kick this one deep. And he got all of this one. Great kick. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. Offense comes back out, looking to improve from their last effort.
One general rule in any game is to hold on to the ball. If you're in the negative in the turnover department, your chances of winning decrease exponentially.
Wilkins on the right side. Pushed out of bounds at the 35-yard line. And they got it.
Man, it's an offensive lineman. This is the worst thing that you want to see, is your quarterback not only getting sacked, but getting hit like that. Those linemen better pick that quarterback up and start doing a better job of taking care of him.
So the sack makes this a second and long.
Hey, check by 46. Check by 46.
Keep 15. Keep 15.
Double. Gonna go across the middle. Caught. And he's level at the 38. This one will fall incomplete. They look like they've got the block on, and this offensive line's got to give him some time. And this one is a beauty. Gray fields it at the 18, gets to about the 27-yard line. Momentum swings have been fairly even. And with so little separation, this game can be drastically changed on just one or two plays. Mississippi State is up a field goal. Fakes to the back. Loose football. It's scooped up, and it's a lineman that's got it. Looking for another sack in the second down and long situation.
Mike Green! Mike Green!
He's on the run. He's on the run! Slides down to the ground. Completes it, but he can't shake the defense. Good possession there for the defense.
Very nicely done here by the defense. They did a good job of keeping them in check on their side of the field.
Jefferson is back deep to return. He really got a hold of that one. Jefferson fields it at the 27. He gets out to about the 38-yard line.
In a game that's this close, you can't afford to waste possessions.
And he's hit before he can go anywhere.
Roger, Roger. Hey, check
Mike 46.
Check Mike
46. Check, check. Check. Ray 92. 200. Check. Ray 95.
And he's immediately tackled. Thrown. I don't think he got anything on that.
Hey, let's get that ball, Dean. Let's get that ball right here.
Hey, check Mike 46. Check Mike 46.
Ready. Check. Right in.
Tiger.
Right.
Tiger.
And he's going to come up with a sack. So the sack makes this third and very long.
Let's go, defense. Let's go, defense. And here we go.
Hey, check Mike.
Ready.
Green.
He's going right. Got a man. Watch out here. To the 10. He's all the way home. Touchdown. He makes the PAT. Wunderlich is lined up to kick this one off. He really got a hold of that kick. He's to the 20. Tackle at the 23-yard line. Momentum swings have been fairly even. And with so little separation, this game can be drastically changed on just one or two plays. Feeds it to the back. Brought down after a nice run up the middle. Shoved out of bounds at the 29. They need about 3 yards to get the first down here on third down.
Here we go.
Tackle after a decent run up the gut.
Good pickup. And with a new set of downs, a chance to kill even more time.
Mississippi State's going to take their first time out of the half.
So we'll probably get one last heave to the end zone here before halftime. He's going to go for the home run. We've got a great game here, folks, as we reach the end of the first half. 17-13, Ole Miss.
Glad to have you with us in the studio for the EA Sports NCAA Football 14 Halftime Show, presented by Nissan. Innovation that excites. Reese Davis and David Pollack here, completely locked in on that first half. We've been looking forward to this game all week, and it has lived up to billing. A close game. You feel like that it's going to be a great second half, and boy, we've got the perfect guys in the booth. What a reward today for Nessler and Herb Street to get this game.
Well, you know, it's not a secret, Reese. They get the best game every week that we think's on the schedule, right? So they got this game. It's great. It's close. It's going back and forth. I mean, what a treat to watch one of the best games of the year just unfolding in front of us, and more importantly, to hear the silky smooth sounds of Kirk Herbstreit and Brad Nessler. Does it get any better?
I can only hope that Nessler and Herbstreit will bring the same type of intensity to their call of the second half that David and I have brought to the halftime show. Of course, they always do. That's it for us here in the studio. Time to get you back out to the guys for the second half.
And we welcome you back to the action here, just about set for the second half.
He kicks it off, and he got all of that one. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback.
This deficit can be easily overcome, sure. But they have to be thinking if they don't get something going on this series, the burden is going to be felt by their defense.
Here's a quick throw. And that one's fallen incomplete. He led his wide receiver too far to the outside.
Yeah, he just had to pull the string a little bit more there.
From their own 25-yard line, second down. Give to the tailback. And he carries the ball for a nice game. Going deep. That's a great tackle at the 30-yard line. Rid of it. The defense got some pressure and forced a bad pass.
I think they've been a little bit more aggressive here with their pass rush, and that time it paid off with an incompletion.
From the 30-yard line, second down. Well, they run it left, and a nice tackle right there. Stop.
ball, laying it out there. And it's complete for the touchdown. Trying to go up by three, they'll kick the extra point. And he converts the extra point. Cook looks ready to kick this one off. He sends this one deep. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback.
There's still plenty of time to keep running their offense as usual here. I don't think they need to feel any anxiety about trailing.
He's tackled around the 25-yard line. It's second and 10. Ball on the 25.
Hey, watch the ball. Hey, check by 46. Check by 46.
Ready! Red!
Slings it left. And it's caught. He's knocked out of bounds at the 42-yard line. Positive yardage. Nice run up the middle. Bring him down at about the 39-yard line. And he's tackled at about the 43-yard line. Third down now, and they need to get it down to the 37. The Rebels saw one of their key guys go down earlier, but it looks like he might be able to get back in the action.
Here we go!
Tosses out to the tailback on the screen. Tackle made right around the 38-yard line. Ole Miss can tie it up here with this kick. Kicks away. No good. He pushed it to the right. This offense threw the ball extremely well on their last drive, and they ended up with a touchdown.
This offensive coordinator's got to be feeling so good about the execution that he's seeing from his quarterback and his wide receiver. Because, again, they put so much time in trying to put a plan together, and to be able to see that actually come into play makes you feel pretty good as a play caller.
Mississippi State holds a field goal lead. Tackled after a decent pickup. He's taken down at the 45.
To be successful, you've got to be able to come through on third down, and that's just what they did with that big run.
Let's go!
Pulls down the catch, and he's got room here. Tackle around the 38-yard line. Quick pass, intercepted. And that was just an outstanding pick.
Great play by the defender to high point the ball, but the quarterback wasn't in rhythm on the throw.
First down, 10 yards to go. Ball on the 37-yard line. is incomplete. The middle for a nice game.
Not over here. Not over here. Not over here.
Set, check, right, 80. Eagle, right, eagle.
Halfback's got it on the quick throw, and he hits him hard at the 46-yard line. Gray is back awaiting the punt. He takes it at the 12. Heading for the corner. Tackle made at the 25-yard line. I'm sure the quarterback would love to make amends for that last pick.
I look for the offense to come out with the same game plan as before. You don't make changes after one play.
And they got him for a loss. From their own 20-yard line, second down. Mississippi State has a three-point lead. They go to the left for a nice game. Throws out and through his hands. This is a great punt blocking team, and it looks like they're going to try to get to this one. Booming kick. Gets to about the 44-yard line. This deficit can be easily overcome, sure. But they have to be thinking if they don't get something going on this series, the burden is going to be felt by their defense. And they make the stop around the 37-yard line. Taken down at the 26.
Man left, man left. Pull down, pull down. Hey, check by 46. Check by 46.
Ready, check. Green and eight. Eagle. Green. Eagle. Eagle.
Stays in bounds and made a nice catch.
This is why it's so important to have success in running the football. It forces a defense to prepare for it, and then that creates chances on play action. They executed that one perfectly.
He laterals, and they fall on the loose ball. And he tackles them hard at the 11-yard line. Ready to begin another drive. Mississippi State is up by three. There's a strike complete. Brought down around the 22-yard line. About the 33-yard line. One more quarter of action remaining, and this one has been a real treat. The Bulldogs with a three-point lead. Back in this very pivotal fourth quarter.
in the shotgun and five wideouts.
Here we go!
Stays in bounds to make a nice catch. They'll line up with five wide receivers. Makes the catch and gets out of bounds.
Don't let him breathe. Don't let him breathe. Play that tight knee. Don't let him breathe, defense.
Check, check.
69.
Pulls it in. First down, and he's knocked out of bounds. They come out in an empty backfield. He dives, and he'll be marked down. Mississippi State is up a field goal.
Touchdown, Mississippi State!
And he tacks on the extra point. And it looks like they're ready for the kickoff. Sends it sailing downfield. He's to the 20. And he's taken down at the 27-yard line. A fumble really hurt this team's last drive, so let's see if they can make up for that blunder on this drive.
So much in football is about how you respond to adversity. Moving forward after a turnover is a perfect example of that.
He's tackled at the 41. The halfback, and he is drilled at the 49. And a quick throw. They'll bring him down at the 34. Good pitch and catch there on second down.
Yep, it was good enough to get him a first down. That's just a nice play.
And that one's incomplete. From the 34-yard line, it's second down.
Check by 46. Watch 20, check 20.
Ready! Great
hunting! He unloads it. And a nice catch there before he stepped out of bounds. They're back in the red zone after fumbling on their last visit.
Set, check. Red 18.
Big dog.
Red.
Big dog.
18.
The 10. Touchdown, Mississippi. Trying to get within a field goal. They'll try the point after. He makes the PAT. Wonderly gets set to kick this one away. He really got a hold of that kick. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. And for Fitzgerald, he's been looking very sharp.
Well, this is really just one of those games where it's all coming together. He's making the right reads, he's delivering the football in rhythm, and the most important thing is he's playing with confidence. And let's also recognize the offensive line. This defense has been coming after this quarterback. And to the offensive line's credit, they've given him enough time to be able to read the defense and make good throws.
It's extra sweet to be playing this well against a hated foe. This is a pretty crucial series right here. With things being so tight, your best players have to step it up on both sides of the ball. Makes it out to about the 36.
Cut him left, cut him left.
Mississippi State holds a field goal lead. Swings it out left to the halfback. And he's tackled around the 48-yard line. Quick pass. He gets hit out of bounds around the 47-yard line. And they bring him down for a sack on the play. Third down now, and they need to get it down to the 38. Throws complete, and he's hit right away. They've got 10 guys up. They're coming after the kick. This punt bounces into the end zone, and this will be a touchback. The offense now will take the field, and they hope to have the same success they had on their last drive.
You know, when this defense went over to the sideline, based on the way they've been playing so far, this defense coordinator's got to be livid. He's got to get in their face. He's got to challenge them. He's got to get their emotions going. Because when you play defense, it's not just about X's and O's. It's about attitude and playing with a lot of confidence.
Here's a run. He makes it out to maybe the 33-yard line. Quick throw out to the receiver. Knocked out of bounds at about the 45. Less than 3 minutes in the game. He's got it with room to run. Tackle made right around the 40. There's a player down. I'm not sure what happened. First and 10. Ball on the 40-yard line.
Let's go. Check, check. Snake eyes.
And he's taken down at the 29. Nice play to set up first and goal. He's on the run. Takes it up the middle for a nice run. They spread the field in the gun with five wide receivers. Now he's flushed and they got him.
Another loss. Another loss. Another day.
So here it is. Crucial third down as they try to take the lead.
Less than 2 minutes in the fourth quarter.
That's a great tackle at the six. The kick is up, and it is good. Ole Miss is ready to kick it away. He sends this one deep. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. Late in the fourth quarter now, game is tied. Which coach can outcoach the other? It's a chess match right now. They bring him down. Throws it. It's picked off. Then it's the sophomore.
It was time for somebody to step up and make a play, and boy, did the defense come through. Now they've got a chance to take the lead. That was huge.
First and 10, ball on the 31-yard line. Throws complete, and he's got space to work. Tackle at about the 13. From the 13-yard line, first down, under a minute left.
Here we go!
Tackled after a decent pickup. And that's the end of the fourth quarter, and we're going to take this deadlock into overtime. So an empty backfield with five wide receivers. Fires it out, and he's level at the 13. They come out in a five-wide set.
Let's go!
Now he tries to buy some time. And now he's going to run. Huge play, and it's going to be first and goal. Touchdown, Bulldogs!
Great execution and a great way to start overtime. Now you put this thing in the hands of your defense. If they step up, you get the win.
And he adds the extra point. Back to the action here, and we get ready for overtime. Defense has it, and this one is over. And so that's going to do it. Our final score in this one, Mississippi State 34, Ole Miss 27. As we wrap this game up, Kirk, what final thoughts do you want to share?
You just can't underestimate a team when they're your rival, and today's game proved that. And nothing stings more than losing to the one team you want to beat in overtime.
For EA Sports and Kirk Herbstreit, this is Brad Nessler saying thanks for tuning in, and we'll see you next time.